South Korean President Moon Jae-in is optimistic that the nation's economy is bouncing back, and he says his administration will do its best to maintain that momentum. In a weekly meeting with his top aides, the first of the new year, the president pointed to the latest export figures and said the government will work actively to maintain the positive trend. The president added that his administration will accelerate its drive for innovative deregulation and continue working to cultivate new industries for future growth. He also emphasized deregulation in his weekly meeting with his new prime minister, Chung Sye-kyun. Chung said he would focus on ways to resolve conflict between the new growth industries and those already established. And with the Lunar New Year holiday to begin Friday, the president also called on his aides to look into transport safety.